International. So we, first of all, was meeting Jeff Olson. I really was impressed with him and liked him as a person. I went to a number of Get Real events before I partnered. I had a pretty negative view of the multi-level marketing space. Before I did, I had always heard of all the negative stuff. But I went down and I met J.O. in Texas and was impressed with him, and I liked his energy and his vibe. I've met a lot of, we've partnered with companies like Elizabeth Arden and GlaxoSmithKline, so I'm very familiar with these big global corporations, and I really liked what I saw in Jeff Olson. He seemed like a really straightforward, honest guy, and what he was really dedicated to was developing products that are both are based on real science and on real results, which is what we're focused on at Signum, is developing products based on real science. Also, the model was very something that we liked in terms of the products are really affordable. For example, we licensed the technology to Elizabeth Arden. It's in about 12 of their products. It was the first generation molecule, and that's in their Prevage line. You can probably go in the stores here, and those products are like $250 a piece. And so what we really liked was the price points for the Nerium products. And so what you guys have access to is better technology at less than half the price. So that was something that was very attractive to us. Also, that Nerium moves very fast. So these other companies take forever, 4 years to develop a new technology, takes forever. And what Nerium's able to do is move very quickly. And we can work very closely with the Nerium product development team to develop these products. So it's very fast. We get our technology quick to market, which is very attractive to us. And then there's a real set of core values. So as I mentioned, J.O., there's a real friendship between us. But also it's a family business, and we're a family business, and so there is some real similarities there. So through all those, as well as meeting the field, so as I mentioned before, I went to these Get Real conferences, and I was really impressed by all of you guys and what you do. You're all kind of entrepreneurs like we are, and have your own little businesses, and I was very impressed with what you do, and